looks like Matt Pett agrees that a Charlie virus is in play here.
He went back to collect his costumes after Henry's disappearance, just like what we see happen in the books. When he does this, he also finds the Mimic program, deciding to use its programming and technology for his own creations, the Funtime animatronics.
Huh?